times here, and even now. I'll bet the drivers can't tell you why. It just happens.
There is a little ripply quality to the pavement as you come in.
What happens there, and I noticed this now, during the practice session, I stayed out there in that turn to see what the cars were doing, and that's exactly what happened to this one. Eddie Cheever, they go into the turn a little bit wide.